Yo guys, what is up? Welcome back to Fable 1. So we're gonna go hunt the white, I think it was called Belverine, I have no idea. Yeah, let's go. Wait, I want a rematch. Hold up.
Can't you do more damage than that, you weedy ass?
Ain't no way.
Call that strength?
Do I gotta go through, like, all the way over here?
Call that
Bruh, that thing pisses me off, dude. It's how fucking, like, whiny they are when you don't meet their requirements. I could probably get into that one door now, you know, the one in Darkwood. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. That ain't good. Bro, fuck off. Oh my God, no.
Oh.
a bitch. Hold up, I kind of want to go over here and donate all my money. I don't know why, but I feel like if I donate all my money, I'll definitely get something. No! 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 Oh my god, dude, you don't know, understand how scared that just made me. Yes, game, I can see, I can say, I can level up. The white Balverine is dead. All of you people are safe now.
Have a nice visit. All right, hero.
So, you're back. And in one piece. We heard the howling and feared the worst. But it looks like you triumphed over the beast. A hero of your stature deserves the glory of fighting in the arena. Your nomination should be waiting for you when you return to the guild. Oh, and speaking of the guild, they sent this letter for you from your sister. I hope it's good news.
Check the guild for more quests.
Aw, Chicken Chaser. Those as good at combat as you always do well.
Well, I gotta go in there to talk to her.
Greetings.
Man, goddammit, she's closed for the day. Yes, sir. Thank you. let's go to Witchwood Arena.
Compliments of the day to you, sir.
Oh, what the fuck? I'm not turning around. Let's go, baby.
Okay.
Chicken chaser.
I can't believe they haven't got any tickets left.
You coming to spectate or participate? Participate, eh? Well, you'll need a nomination from the guild, just like everyone else. You've already got one. My apologies. You can go in anytime you like.
The guards are very nice.
This way, please.
Welcome to the Hall of Heroes. If you follow me, I'll take you to the arena preparation area. I tell you, the history of this place is wasted on the public. The arena's first heroes, our land's heritage. But do people care? Nah. People don't want history. They want the heroes of today. Still, I suppose every era needs its own heroes. Quite profound, that. You can quote me if you like.
Welcome to the Witchwood Arena. A couple of basic points first. First of all, I must remind you to keep your aggression for the arena itself. Anyone caught trying to cut up his rivals in here will be in trouble. You have been warned. Secondly, the way out. You can come in after each round, not during a round.
Ralph, it's getting really ugly out there.
All right, you, Chameleon. You've heard all this before. Go on for the first round and keep the crowd happy.
No problem. This'll be easy.
Okay. When it's your turn, I'll call your name and you will enter the arena through the door our friend Chameleon just used. Once in the arena, you will battle foes from all over Albion. Every group of creatures you defeat wins you prize money and increases the prize for the next round. The aim is to stay out there as long as you can to earn the big gold. Now, you can come back here anytime you like to buy potions or more equipment. Do this, though, and your price for the next round will be zero. And worse, the crowd will think you're a big loser. Real heroes get out there and stay out there. Whether you rest or not, the arena bonus prize, given by Jack of Blades himself, will go to whoever gets through every single round alive. So, get out there. Use your skills well. Make sure the crowd enjoys it. And if you have to die, do so bravely. The rest of you, wait your turn.
Okay.
Think we can do a special offer for you, sir. Killed the legendary white belt in Yorkshire. The arena is the place for you. I think we can do a special offer for you, sir. You killed the legend. I suppose you have to pay him some respect. You're sure to find something to suit you?
I wonder why I can't sell that. Oh, I really want that. I'll get the ebony longbow. What are you selling? Okay.
So you're the chicken chaser, are you?
Sorry about the lack of introduction. We have a full stadium and they want action. I'm Roth. I look after everything behind the scenes here. If you need any advice about fighting in the arena, come and talk to me.
A beer, please.
Am I like waiting my turn or something?
I can't let you in. Chameleon is still getting butchered. I hope you're going to put up a better fight than he is.
Ross, bad news. I think Chameleon's, you know, dead.
What? Already? The idiot. Right, people. It seems Chameleon only made it through 3 rounds before dying like a chicken in front of 5,000 people. We need a new volunteer. New man, you look ready. In you go.
Okay.
Talk to Al up by the door. He'll let you into the arena.
Let's go.
Right, I can let you in now. You sure you're ready? Round one. They always tell me this one gives them the biggest, buzz.
Buzz. That's a good one, Al. Buzz. Funny.
Because there's bugs. It's probably gonna be Wasp, right?
Ladies and gentlemen, for your entertainment, I give you Chicken Chaser, famous for such quests as Orchard Farm and defeating ex-hero Twinblade. Like our other brave challengers, this up-and-coming hopeful has an eye on tonight's grand prize, presented by Jack of Blades himself.
Hey!
And we're on to the first round. An old arena favorite. It's the Wasp Horde.
Knew it. Oh, shit. Bitch. Are you not entertained?
Fighting like that earns 100 gold.
Oh, shit.
Next round will be worth 500 gold. He may be new to the arena, but he's got through round one. Let's see how he does with the second round. It's an audience favorite, the cruel, the smelly Hobbs.
Ah, shit.
3, 2, 1, go!
Go! Oh my god. No, I fucked up.
That's another 500 gold. 600 gold earned so far. And there's another 1,000 up for grabs in the next round. Ladies and gentlemen, it's time for the team round.
Oh, shit.
Two heroes, side by side, fighting together for their very survival! And there's been a last-minute change to the hero lineup! It's the sister of arena legend, Thunder! Let's hear it for Whisper! So, the two of them together, can they defeat the Valvarine?
Thank God I got a new bow.
Three,
two,
one,
go. Yeah, why don't you help me with this bozo? God damn it. go. I swear to God, please don't give me two white ones. Okay. Two white ones. Totally didn't see that coming. Can you not bring the Balverine over here? There ain't no way people ain't fucking liking this, dude. What, they don't fucking like it when I get hit? Isn't that what you're fucking here for, dipshits? Okay, we got one.
Nice round 1,000 gold reward!
You have
wow!
Your nose, state.
1,600 in the bag! And there's another 2,000 on offer for the next round!
Sure, why not?
These two did a great job last round, ladies and gentlemen! Give them a big hand! The next round is a real favorite this year. Anyone who's braved Lichfield Graveyard recently will know what I'm talking about. It's the Undead!
The Undead?
3, 2, 1, go! 1, go!
Oh my god, I think I just realized what the last one's gonna be. The last round. It's probably gonna be fucking two of those troll guys.
I hope that was worth 2,000 gold. I reckon it was. They've earned 3,600 gold. But will they stay for another round to net them another 3,000? The competition's hotting up. We've already lost 3 heroes. Well, it's time to make our surviving combatants even more nervous. Round 5, and here they are, spared from the headsman's block. Let's have a big hand for the bandits of the Black Hand Gang.
What?
3, 2, 1.
Go! Okay, we're getting away from this. Come on. God damn, you guys hurt so goddamn much.
Critical.
Oh. Okay, we gotta go back.
A cool 3,000 more gold for that. They've banked 6,600 gold. And if that wasn't enough, another 4,000 is available for the next round.
Watching you out there. You like taking risks, don't you? Still, I can see why, with those rewards on offer.
Okay.
Master, always a pleasure to serve. Well met to you again, sir. Well met to you again, sir.
I think we can do a special offer for you, sir.
Yeah, I'll buy four of those. Let's go.
I tell you, Master, we are so lucky.
Talk to Al.
You ready? Who'll win the next round? I'd bet the Earth on the next beast.
I got 60 something health potions. We should be good.
Our intrepid heroes have made light work of wasps, bandits, cops, balmarines, and even undead.
Hey!
What's next? What could possibly pose a threat to our noble combatants? Ladies and gentlemen, it's round 6. The mighty Earth Trolls, Ingrid and Bertha!
It's so hard to get out of their fucking radius. Oh, I'm gonna fucking get you, you stupid ass troll. Okay, now it's just blocking me in a fucking corner.
Fighting like that earns 100 gold.
Bet.
The next round will be worth 500 gold. Things are getting very tough for our contestants. We can all see that they're feeling the strain. But what stands between our noble heroes and their winnings? Is that a pile of rubble? No, it's the Rock Trolls.
Of course, the last couple rounds are just gonna be Rock Trolls. What the fuck are you doing, Whisper? Bro, this is really bullshit. Okay, I see how I gotta fight them. This is so stupid. I gotta at least get close to him until he stops throwing.
Thank you.
Whisper, you're literally useless. And Whispers is over there being a fucking useless bitch. Full shot, hit that with my hammer. Please don't make me find any more of these. Literally, what are the fuck are you doing, Whisper? Thank you. finally, Whisper Dust does something useful. Clown.
A nice round 1,000 gold reward. Wow! 1,600 in the bag. And there's another 2,000 on offer for the next round. We have two winners. Incredible! So, what will happen? Two winners and only one prize?
Crap, Fighter, I guarantee it.
Well, as you know, we have a special guest here today. It's the one, the only, the hero of heroes, Jack of Blades!
I have returned. After an eternity away from you all, Jack of Blades is back. This arena is all that is great in Albion, and you all that is worthy of it. I am honored to stand before you again. And I have a proposal to mark the occasion. One final round. A fight to the death between the two heroes still standing. The winner will receive a special prize. The loser will have the privilege of dying before you.
What do they think they're doing? They can't do this. I'm going to put on a good fight. But I'm not killing you. I can't kill you. You came here to put on a good show. And that's what we're going to do. Let's go.
Okay, bitch. Fine, just kill me. Just kill me. I don't want to kill her. Hurry up.
Your health is low. Do you have any potions or food?
Okay, I'm gonna have to kill her. Fucking made me waste one of my things.
We have a winner here tonight, folks. All he has to do is give her one final strike, and the bonus prize is his. But will he do it? Will he kill Whisper, or will he throw his victory away?
Don't do it, Farm Boy. We agreed. Just walk out.
Yeah, if I kill her, Thunder ain't gonna like me very much.
We agreed. Let's stop fighting now.
But my dear lady, it was mere luck. He's nothing but a...
Ah, there you are. The hero they're all talking about. I'm impressed. And that doesn't happen often. But I forgot my manners. I am Lady Grey, the Mayor of Bowerstone. I can see you are a man of worth. You should pay me a visit at my Bowerstone North Manor.
My lady, if you would only...
Thunder, I am tired of your protests, tired of your jealousy. The time of your glory is long gone. You should learn to accept that. As I was saying, hero, I do hope you will accept my invitation. We have much to discuss.
This is not over. New blood spills just like any other, and yours will spill soon.
Maybe I should have killed her. This Thunder is a fucking asshole.
That was unbelievable. I haven't seen anything like it for a long time. I'll guide you back through the Hall of Heroes. You truly deserve to stand amongst them. I must say, you remind me of someone who fought here many years ago. Memory's not what it used to be, but I think her name was Scarlet Robe. That's right. Ever heard of her? Probably not. It was all before your time. But if you look on your right, you'll see her statue. She was the first female hero to become arena champion.
The fuck was that?
She was a fine hero. Just as soft-hearted as you. But her dedication came at a price. After her final battle, she was never the same. She lives now in complete solitude, crushed by her failure to save her family long ago. And yet here you are. I knew her son would end up here one day. It's in your blood, and in your sister's too. You should bring her to me.
Oh, is that our mom?
I long to reunite you both with your mother. Just think of the happiness it would bring her.
This was the true face of his mother, Scarlet Robe, Slayer of Balverines. Once one of the fiercest heroes in all of Albion, yet her most splendid battle was also to be her last. Ambushed by a dozen Balverines, Scarlet killed them all, only to fall injured and drained beside their corpses. There she would have died but for Brom, a kind and simple woodsman, who tended her back to health. In time, they married and had two children, a girl and then a boy. Scarlet's days of death were forever behind her.
Whatever you decide, you've earned the champion's seal. People everywhere will recognize you as the winner of the arena. and it will grant you access to Barristan North. Don't lose it. It is rather valuable.
Hey, you. Teresa wants you to meet her at the Grey House.
Okay. Alright guys, I'm gonna call it here. Thank you so much for watching. Discord, Twitter, Twitch, and schedule down in the descriptions below. Make sure to check those out. Hope you guys have a wonderful day, wonderful night, and I hope to catch you guys next time. Peace, guys.